So that's the one I'll be using.
You'll mainly only get that when you're doing the angled approach, because that's when you're going, you're actually shooting almost completely left. Push yourself on it, and then now you get a little bit more of a base to build off of. All right? Let him know, because sometimes he has no idea.
I'd say all of them.
Thank you.